Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you, students? Hope you all are fine, safe and secure at your home. I am your EVS teacher, back with chapter 4, Animal Life. Students, as you all know, our earth is full of animals. They live in land as well as water. Some animals can fly and others can swim. So students, do you all know that? Animals are divided into two categories, domestic animals and wild animals. Domestic animals are those animals which we tame, like which we keep in our houses. Those animals are called domestic animals. We take care of them, we feed them, all these are domestic animals. And wild animals are those animals which we cannot keep in our house. They are harmful or dangerous and we do not feed them. They feed on themselves. They prey themselves in forest. They live in forest. And domestic animals such as cow, goat, sheep, cat, dog, all these are our pets. We call them pets. Those animals which we domesticate ourselves are called domestic animals, and wild animals are those animals which live in forest. We do not pet them. Now let us see what are the different help which we take from animals. Animals help us in different ways. They help us in carrying loads. Animals like elephant, donkey, these help in carrying loads. Some animals, they help the farmer in plowing the land, like cow, ox, these help in plowing the land. Gives us milk. Which animal gives us milk? Like goat, cow, all these animals gives us milk and make us strong and healthy. And some animals gives us meat. Which meat we consume? Most probably when we say meat, it comes chicken. And then yes, we consume meat of different animals also. Goat, sheep, all these animals we consume meat. And egg. Which animals gives us egg? Hen. Then other than hen, duck. Then being in coastal area, which other egg we consume? Yes, we consume eggs of fish also. Next, wool. Some animals like sheep, they give us wool. And some animals give us leather. The skin of some animals are used as leather. You have seen leather bags, leather belts, all these come from animals. And some animals, horns of some animals are used as ornaments. And in India, hunting animals for their skin, horn, these are all banned. Banned in the sense, government does not allow us. It is a crime to hunt animals for their skin and or extract ornaments, horns and all. Next, manure. Animals help us in manure. The waste of animal, we use it as manure. Manure in the sense which we put for plants. You have seen gobar? Yes, most probably we all are familiar with gobar. Yes, cow dung. It is used as manure for plants. Plants will grow healthy. And who guards our home? Yes, most of the time, dog, it guards our home. You might have seen that police, they always have dogs with them. Yes, because it takes care, it guards. Next, these are the different uses of animals. Next, we'll study about houses of animals. Students, as you all know, we all need house. No? House protects us, it gives us shelter and we feel happy in our house. The same way, even animals need house. We'll see what are the different houses of different animals. like lion and tiger, they live in caves or dens. And birds, where they live? Birds live in nest. And rabbits, they live in burrow. Burrow in the sense inside the sand, burrow. And cows and horses, where they live? They live in sheds and stables. These are prepared by man. And hens, where do hens live? The house of hen is called coop. What we call coop. Dogs live in kennels. We call the dog's house, we call kennel. And cats, have you seen where cat lives? Cat can sleep anywhere. Wherever there is a quiet and warm place, cat will sleep there. You might have seen some cats sleeping on chair, on blanket. They sleep anywhere. So cats sleep anywhere. So students, what did we study today? We studied about animal life, and animals are divided into two types: domestic animals and wild animals. Domestic animals are those animals which we keep in our home, which we tame, which we domesticate. Those are domestic animals. Wild animals, are very dangerous animals. They live in forest. We do not keep them home. Next is animals which help us, like carrying loads, plowing the land, giving milk, meat, egg, wool, leather, ornaments, manure, and guard our home. And different houses of animals, like lion, tiger live in cave, birds, nest, rabbits, burrow, cows and horses, sheds and stables. Hens, coop, dogs, kennels, and cats sleep everywhere. I hope you all understood the lesson. Thank you. Jazakumullahu khairan.